like you're hurt and Ryan's the only one that can help. I just thought it best
to... You disobeyed my orders. We're on a mission. Kathy, that's not how this works. You're putting yourself and the mission at risk. I'm your commander now. Do you understand? Do you understand, Kathy?
Yes, I copy.
Going out on your own is completely reckless. You've taken the only functional rover, so if anything happens, you'll be on your own.
I just arrived.
What do you see?
I don't really see any signs of life from here. The facility seems abandoned and pretty beaten up, like the quarry I told you about. I'm gonna go take a closer look.
If you find anyone, you don't engage them on your own. Come straight back, understood?
I will. There's gotta be something here. Hi, Ula. Let's find a way down. That does not look trustworthy. I better find a way down to make it across the ice. to jump across, Ayla. The facility is surrounded by ice. Making my way across it now.
Could be their water processing facility.
Maybe. How's it going over there?
We found something incredible. The missing Ark. It's called Ark Vita.
Vita? That sounds familiar.
That's not even the incredible bit. Apparently, Vita has a databank of millions of Earth's flora and fauna species. Many of them extinct. And it can recreate.
Bioprinter.
It has all the ingredients to create life.
Wow.
All those animals we've lost, vegetation we haven't seen for decades, we can bring it all back.
But we can't find it.
Its location isn't on any records. It just vanished. So if you find any information on its whereabouts, let us know.
Copy that.
Hello? Whatever Odom's function was, this data suggests its output was declining drastically. And that highlighted structure, I think that's where we're headed. Noted. Seems like they were growing food here too, by the looks of it. It says here these crops were all affected by unexpected mutations. Oh man, this looks eerie. Are those markings of electrical damage on the locker? I don't like the looks of this. I think this is hydroponic farming gear. So this is what they were growing here. This entire crate was meant to serve 50 people for an entire week. That's way too little. I get why people hoarded the stuff to barter with. So this is where they manufactured the antidepressants themselves. Mass distributed, right along with the food. So I think this facility was their one-stop shop for water, food, and self-made medical supplies. But most signs indicate they were having a pretty rough time over the last few years. Almost akin to a famine.
These people were starving. And for what? MacArthur's pipe dream?
Well, we don't know what caused the famine yet. Or if he was to blame, right?
Kathy, be careful, alright?
Will do. I'll keep sending sit reps.
It's like just falling apart.
Great performance, but I still want that hummus on flatbread. You should have seen that woman who sold it, Isaac. Absolutely the most gorgeous woman in Chile.
Really? This convention in Amsterdam, you know, before the whole thing. And, what was it called? Oh, yeah, it was Beat and Bows, or something like Beat and Bows. Oh, such a silly name, so tasty.
I bet. You know it's crazy what we're doing here, right?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. People are starving because of these mutations. Instead, we make antidepressants so people don't think about it.
I know.
We can't even feed the people, Isaac.
Yeah, it's... science. It's an alien thing, really, sometimes.
This planet is alien to us. All the time.
MacArthur knows that you're organizing those meetings for Homewood. You should be more careful.
Someone needs to listen to the people. Give them a voice.
What about the people who do want to be in this place?
Like you? Don't you want to go back to Earth? Back to your daughters?
Of course I want to see this. It's just no hope. I mean, we're not even welcome back on Earth, you know? Saving that planet is a lost cause. You know that.
Earth is not a lost cause. We can use the arcs to save it.
It's not the planet that I was referring to. You know, never mind. You think, think Kathy's okay?
What? Of course she is. She's with Claire, right?
Just, I don't even know what she looks like. You know, I don't know what she's... What she's into, she was so young when I left.
Calm down. Everything's all right. She's probably...
I really wanted her to be on Outward. I really did. I just... She couldn't. And then I left her. You know? I just left her that. I mean, I left her. I'm a bad father. I'm a bad father.
You're not...
I know, I'm a bad father. I'm a terrible person. I just left her.
I left my daughter. Isaac, you're not.
Left her there. Why would you do that?
It's okay.
Just... Who would leave their daughter?
Let's press on and find them. I'm fine, Ayla. Let's go.
I'll get that down.
Noted.
William, you're hurting me!
And you are hurting all of us! We might not recover from this. I thought many things of you, Rosa, but...
I did not do this.
Whether you planted the bomb is irrelevant. Your words lit the fuse. People will die because of Homeward.
Are you serious? People are already dying because of Outward.
Do you understand what this attack does to our production pipeline? We'll have to shut down several greenhouses. Food production will drop even more than it already has.
I abhor what happened here. It hurts us all. But I don't blame them either. They've screamed and shouted, but you've not listened.
I know you control Homeward more than you're willing to admit. Call them off, and we might have a chance to make it out of this as a whole.
No.
No?
You imprisoned us and forced us to leave our families, our homes. If this is what's necessary to shake everyone awake, so be it. If you'll excuse me, I'm needed in medical.
Sarah, that Homeward group set off a bomb here. They destroyed the heating coils used to melt the ice. They attacked their own water supply. I don't think she was involved, but yeah. They use this water to grow food, drink, bathe, everything. Just reckless.
People at the end of their rope do desperate things to get what they want.
I guess. Thanks, Sarah.
Let's bring these arcs back, okay? For Claire.
Yeah. Let's go.
Cat? Kathy?
I just spoke to Remco. He says the yield is unsalvageable.
How did we not catch this new mutation? How long until the ration plan is back on track?
I think we need to completely reevaluate our projections. With the heating coils out and no alloy from Herschel, we're already purifying water 35% slower than before, and...
I just... Rosa is fighting her own feelings of guilt and shame. That's why she started Homeward. She thinks it'll redeem all the tough choices she had to make on the moon. Mighty brave Rosa operates out of fear and ego, just like the rest of us. Do you remember the Antarctic catastrophe? I was there. I'm the only survivor left. Our second attempt at a self-sustained biosphere, and we destroyed it in less than 3 years because of pointless arguments, petty squabbling. Intelligent, sane people devolved into stupid, irrational cavemen. Tell me this, Isaac. Why does emotion always triumph over pragmatism? Why were our last years on Earth accompanied by endless wars over resources? Why can't humanity ever work in unison? Because we are and always will be too selfish to do what needs to be done. Soon, Earth will be just as uninhabitable as Mars. Because of us. Not the rabbits or the bees, nor the cancer cells that spread through my wife like wildfire. We did that. I will not let it happen here. We will persevere and we will succeed. Outward was working. Outward is working. The chaos she breeds will end it all. You understand that, don't you?
Yes.
Then explain to me, Isaac, why you helped her with her psych ward and why you spend time socializing with her. It is time you choose, Isaac, which side you are actually on.
It's not about science. Rosa and I are good friends,
You don't get to sit on the fence about this. Outward or Earth, Isaac?
I'm here for Outward, William. You know that. I don't give a damn about Earth.
Not giving a damn about Earth?
okay, you sure? You feel a bit cold, are you sure you're okay? Do you want a blanket or something? I'm a cure drink, okay? Are you okay?
Sure.
Okay, don't worry, don't worry. I'll do it. Please, tell me what the hell you were thinking. You do not take a child to that sunken death trap in a bay. The WSA can teach her all that training.
I want to teach them myself. I know I don't trust them.
Why don't trust you? Because my opinion counts for nothing anymore. I've lost custody, so I've lost a say in the matter. Because you simply appear back on Earth to take her, and that's that.
I am her father.
Oh, I know. State me damn sure I acknowledge that fact. Even though her father thinks it's perfectly okay for a little girl to go and live on the moon.
Can we go back home? Please?
Yes. We're leaving soon. I'm sorry you don't understand, but this is what's going to happen.
Terrible father acting out of your own fear and pain.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
But know full well you are choosing to be on the moon for some inconceivable reason instead of focusing your talent and effort here on Earth.
I don't give a damn about the Earth. All I care about is her.
And what about me, Dad?
Okay. Oh, Cloud. I know I love you, Ralph.
I didn't get your calls. I found the signature.
Wait, you went in without us?
There's no one here. Just overgrown weeds and half-dead plants.
So what did we pick up then?
We saw oxygen consumption occurring when the sun was setting, right? Vegetation actually uses up oxygen at night instead of producing it, so I guess that's what happened.
Thank you.
busy, Sarah.
What changed? Just the answer.
Sarah, we need your help here at the headquarters. ASAP, I found some Alfordians.
Are you sure? Did they see you?
I wouldn't worry about that.
On my way. Kathy, get back here as fast as you can.
Roger that.
Thank you.
I've made it back inside. Where do you want me to go?
We cleared the blockade in the elevator, so just take that up when you're ready.
Copy that.
Too late.
Maybe we didn't. We have no idea what's behind this door.
No. One way to find out.
Is everything all right, Sarah?
I don't know.
More bodies.
Security drones. I hate these things.
You okay?
Yeah. It's been years, I'm fine. But we should turn back. It's clearly not safe.
We need to find out what happened, Imzadi.
But we're easy targets now without...
Let's look around and see what we can find. Be careful, everyone.
Anything you can... Sorry, I didn't mean to. Anything useful on there?
Its protocols are all messed up. Seems a kill switch turned it off, and likely the others too. But there's more code here. Something was altered before the kill switch was thrown. Hard to tell without doing a deep dive on the diagnostics.
Look at this. Outward by the door. Probably guarding the bridge. The security ASCs, MacArthur's own ASCs, are facing them, not homeward. So...
They're attacking outward instead of homeward. What's Sarah's deal with security ASCs?
One attacked her on the moon. It's the reason she got stuck there. During the blackout, she went to investigate the cause, and... one knocked her out. That all led up to what happened with your dad, and... you know the rest.
Right. You see what some of them are holding, Ayla? Did these people barricade the entrance? Why would they block their own escape? Unless... they weren't trying to escape. Did that? Door just opened by itself. What was that? I know that sound. Came from over there. Better write that down.
How does it come to this?
Petechial hemorrhages. Cyanosis. They suffocated.
Everyone?
Yeah. Both homeward and outward.
We have to leave. It's too dangerous.
Too dangerous? Sarah, there's no one left.
We don't know that. I mean, look what they did to each other.
Sarah, please calm down.
I mean, if there are any survivors, we have nothing to defend ourselves. We have to go back. Ayla detects holograms?
Yeah. Doesn't Alex do that too?
No. And I've been trying to break the Lunar Council encryption key for years. How many of these have you found?
Only a couple.
Play it.
What?
Play it.
Trial the moment your feet touch the ground.
And what of the nations that don't get a say? That don't get control? What do you think they will do? They will fight. They will kill. And they will destroy. Like mindless, irrational beasts, they will destroy the Ark and each other. For over 30 years, we've known that Earth has passed the point of no return. In 30 more years, its surface will be near indistinct from that of Mars. Pushing the frontier of humanity always comes with a cost. But it's a price we have to pay for a better tomorrow. We can still move forward in unison and make this work. If only we—
Enough, William! We are done with your speeches. We are done being ignored. Your lofty talk of unity spits in the face of all those you've got locked up in medical. Desperate people who resorted to desperate measures. Your inaction and ignorance forced their hands. We miss our families and friends back on Earth. If our tech and our minds can help save it, we have to try. You forced us to board the Ark. You forced us to live and work in this nightmare. And now, you're forcing our hand. We will be heard, William. You will listen to us. Now, Julia.
How? Rosa, what have you done?
After him! Rosa for all Homewardians! Grab MacArthur and get to the bridge!
My god.
It was Homeward. They used the ASCs to fight their way to the bridge.
I can't believe MacArthur pushed this to an all-out civil war.
MacArthur?
Yes, MacArthur.
The ASCs, the attack on Odom. Rosa is just as culpable, don't you think?
Rosa? You must be joking. These people have no choice. They didn't choose to be violent. MacArthur forced their hand.
That doesn't mean the ends justify the means. Rosa is just as guilty of this escalating as he is. Without her, none of this would have happened.
Using the oppressor's weapons against him is completely justified.
She's imposing her will just like MacArthur did. We saw the horror of my life and wanted to leave.
This isn't some hypothetical moral dilemma from one of your dad's college lectures. This is clear cut.
Right, sure.
We should go now. While we still can. Was that Ace? Oh my god, it's Ace! He made it here with Dad! He's leading us somewhere. Ayla, could it be?
Thank you.
to write this down for later. Jot that down.
Ace, wait!
How'd he get in there? Damn. Let's find a way in.
Well, then make him authorize it.
Rosa, please stop this. This has all gone too far.
This is just the beginning.
Hacking the ASCs, storming medical to release the prisoners. You're not hearing the madness of it all.
MacArthur cut us off from Ark Labos, not me, Isaac. Why are you even here? To parley on behalf of our glorious leader?
I came as a friend, please. Please listen to reason.
I'm done listening, and I'm done talking.
What about people who support Atwood?
and want to thrive. The people you have security ASCs pointing their weapons at right now.
We are leaving today, and we're taking the Arcs with us. If you want to help, go to the Panopticon and tell MacArthur to turn Labos back on. Otherwise, stay out of it.
Why? Why are they acting like this? They've been through so much together. How is this happening? I hope they're okay.
beyond. Isaac, are you still alive? I'm sorry it all came to this. Tell MacArthur to turn on Habitus. Isaac.
They murdered her. Savages. Hey. Still with Rose after all these years? Why didn't you tell us where you were going?
I just saw Ace and went after him. Found another hologram. MacArthur shut down Labos to stop Rosa and Homewood from activating the launch sequence. Then, I think, he shut off the oxygen from the entire colony.
You've seen Isaac in these holograms, haven't you? We're leaving.
What?
What?
We'll restart the MPT connection to Labos from the bridge. We're gonna prep Habitas for launch and be gone before nightfall.
What about Ark Vita?
Rosa is dead, Kathy. Everyone is dead, and anyone that's left is probably armed and wouldn't hesitate to kill us.
But we haven't completed the mission.
We are a man down, and mission critical gear that could have helped us is missing. Ark Vita may be important, but we don't know where it is, and we don't know if it's functional, and I will not risk the success of this mission on finding it. So we are leaving now. That is an order.
So, what do we do with this little guy?
Ace, turn around. ASC unit 63754-N. Ownership transfer. Luna Council override. 170544. Isaac Johansson. Say your name.
Say my... Ryan Deljanen. Well, this is new.
Kathy, align the dish with Ark Labos.
done.
Right. Ryan, conduct final checks, and then we're gone.
On it.
Sarah.
What the?
I have no idea what happened. MPTs don't work like that. I could have made it happen even if I wanted to. Not that I wanted to, I just...
I know.
Is she okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she'll be fine. She just needs a second, or two, or a few hours.
So, what now?
How likely is it that the MPT dish can still be hooked up, do you think?
Not very likely.
So, there's a small chance.
Well, we'd have to hope that the dish didn't take the brunt of the impact. And even if it didn't, it'd need to be in line of sight with Habitas, and I'd have to check all the transformers and converters and hope that they're
all
still intact.
I think it's the last bit of hope we have. I can't leave Sarah like this. But I can take your lead on this from here.
Okay.
Kat? We're counting on you.